everybody. I'm going to give you some ideas of mat exercises that you can do, really simple things, maybe about a 5 to 10 minute workout today, just getting us into the Pilates principles of breathing, control, understanding how to place your body in neutral. Okay, so I am going to be lying down here. I have a little head adjustment here, and then I have a ball. You could use a pillow or something like that, but maybe just make sure it's small. So what I'm going to do is line up your head with your shoulders, okay? And you're going to be down here. Now you'll see, I don't feel like I'm quite in line, but you might need that little line of it. I'm going to put the ball between your knees, right? I'm just going to move this because that's not the right adjustment for me, but that might be the adjustment for you. Arms are going to be down by your side, okay? And I just want you to find some length in your body. Try to get your neck nice and long. Shoulders will be dropped out with gravity. And then I'm going to just float my arms up to the sky about shoulder distance apart. My scapula, my shoulder blades are down that. I'm going to take an inhale through your nose, lift my shoulder blades up that, and on the exhale, you're going to drop them down. Good. Inhale to protract your shoulders. Notice just my shoulders are moving. Exhale, drop them heavy than that. I'm going to add on to this. Inhale to protract. Exhale, retract your scapula into the mat. Kind of popping my ribs a little bit there. Inhale to protract. Just getting your thoracic spine open. Exhale, think about cracking a walnut behind your shoulder blades. Go two more like this. Just moving, protraction, retraction. Good, nice breath. Inhaling through your nose. Exhaling through your mouth. And then one more like this. Hold. Drop your shoulders to neutral. Let's just see if we can pick up our legs in tabletop and not move our pelvis at all, okay? So arms are gonna be just lifted, hold it there. I want you to squeeze the ball. And I just want you to feel, as we exhale, I want you to squeeze the ball a little bit more. I just feel like you can draw your belly into the mat. Arms can go down by your side if you need it. But see if we can challenge ourselves. Hold it there. Inhaling and exhaling for three. Good, exhale, two. You should really feel some fire in your core. Try not to arch your back, exhale. And then good, just place those feet right back down. Arms are gonna reach out to the side. Good, take a nice breath in. Now I love to start with people, start with the basics, right? Keep your feet down on the ground. Exhale, why don't we bring your knees over to your left, and you're just gonna look to your right. And the ball could leave here, I'm just gonna keep the ball there because it's there. And then inhale, bring it in, okay? So I always like to give a few, like, let's start with it a little easier. Just rotating in. If you feel like, okay, this doesn't hurt my back, or I rotate my legs higher in tabletop, that would be great. Inhale. And exhale. But if that brings any pain to your back, and it's too much movement, you just put your feet securely on the ground. I'm going to go one more like this each time. Exhale, as I go to my right, I look to my right, and then inhale, bring it to the center. Gently exhale with control. We breathe, you bring it down. Use your abs to bring it back up, and then drop it down. Okay, now we're gonna take this ball, okay? I'm putting the ball into my hand here, and I'm gonna bring one leg in, and then I'm gonna bring the other leg in, keeping my neck nice and long. Hands on your wrap, onto this ball. Take a nice deep inhale through your nose. And on the exhale, I'm just gonna blow out every ounce of air in my lungs. I press my fingers into the ball. Inhale, release. Now, if this is too much, because I'm gonna show you, if this is too much, exhale. And really, it's like a girdle wrapping around my core. That's too much. Keep your feet down. And you can exhale, blow out the candle. The one thing I don't want you to do yet, I don't want you to lift your head, neck, and shoulders. I just want you to breathe into there. And in. Or you can put your feet onto a block. Two more like this. Exhale, blow out that candle. I really feel a lot of energy in my whole abdominal, my core. Exhale, breathe. Blow out that candle. Every ounce of air you have. And then reach your arms behind you and take a big stretch. Okay, hips lengthen. Okay, that ball can just stay there. But it gets some length in the hips. Okay? Then, I'm going to take this ball. I'm going to stick it underneath my lower. Okay, see if you can just find a little just above you.
drop into the ball. Very last one, squeeze, head down, and hold, and just squeeze, squeeze, squeeze your butt. Just kind of just making it really light up that ball. Hold it there, three, hold it there, two, and one. And then you're going to release this. I'm just going to show you one more movement here. Okay, we're going to be using our core. We'll just put this ball in front of us. I'm not going to do anything with the ball. Okay, and then put this in front of us. I'm going to put my hands underneath my shoulders. My feet are pressing into the mat. Right? Two more movements. I'm lying here. My head is down. I'm going to make my neck nice and long. Squeeze my butt. We already know how to set our glutes. And then I'm just going to lift. So this little lift where I'm lifting, lifting, use my hands a little bit. Try and use my back muscles. Exhale, lower down. You're only going to lift. I'm going to even show this smaller. Because you're only going to lift where you have no pain in your back. Exhale, lower down. You're definitely going to feel your muscles turn on though, right? Good. One more. Inhale, lift. Nice long neck. This is what I see my clients do. They always hyperextend their necks. So nice long neck. And down. Drop your arms down by your side. Let your shoulders protract to the ground. Okay, you know protraction. Now I'm going to energize my fingertips, turn on my triceps, lift my shoulders up, mat, and dart my fingers towards my toes. Energy. And then exhale, lower down. Good. Inhale, lift. I'm just going to show you three more of these, but maybe you want to do eight or break it down to sets. Exhale, lower down. My arms get really energized. I'm not floppy. Fingertips are reaching, shoulder blades pressing up. Long neck and down. One more. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower down. Good job. You might want to just flop your legs. I'm just going to show you bird dog, nice and long. We come up. We're going to try to organize our spine so that we're neutral. So fingertips are wide, right? Don't sink into your elbows. Triceps are turned on. Neck is long, okay? I'm going to have my pelvis drawn in. Using my abs, don't sit there like this, right? So you're gonna reach. Okay, now with a nice square back, lift your left leg behind you. Flex that foot, stomp that foot to the back wall. Neck is nice and long. Reach that opposite arm forward. This might just be an add-on, okay? If you fall over, just put that hand down. Good, hold, three, two, one, and then switch, okay? I'm just gonna do one set because I think I'm gonna run out of time here, but you can probably do like, you know, break these down to three or four sets, right? Good. You're really turning up. Now we have nice back extension, hip extension. Good job. One more, and then we'll have a good little start to a mat exercise. Hold it there. Three, two, one. Really square that hip. You're going to really focus on a cup of coffee on my pelvis, abs front in, my pelvis in the front here square. As I reach my fingertips long. Hold it there, three. Hold it there, two. Hold it there, one. Good job. And that would be your workout for the day. Thank you. Good job. Okay. There. Well, now I have that done. Good.